Mindenkinek. Újra Dungeons is 2 Brokenből. Már végig csináltam a mercenary módot. És azért 50 szintés, mert addig gyakoroltam, hogy mindenki 48 szintes nem lett. Mindenki 48 szintés a csapatomból. És azért folytatom még, mert csak a mercenary csináltam még. De a veteránban még nem kezdtem bele. Azért 48-tól kezdődik, mert mindenki. Mert leggyengébb 48 szintes. Ezúttal másfél minden lesz. Nagyon gyorsan fogok igyekezni. Az edzéseket nem fogom felvenni. Csak a haladást fogjátok látni ezúttal. És még eddig nem öltek még. Ennyire kellene kivinni, de még nem vagyok még teljesen mesélős.
What? Oh, you're one of the new ones. We pulled you out from underneath the body of a blue-haired elf and brought you here to the town of Arjalan. You're to be kept behind bars until we figure out what to do with you. Warden Celia is in charge here, and what's to be done with you is up to her. If I were you, I would keep my head down and learn to be respectful before she finds you making demands.
Nem értem, miért
you wear the ring of submission to hold you in check. All prisoners must wear it. Hush,
Rob?
Here comes the warden now.
Blasted dryad! Quick, Lauren, while she's talking to that elf. Now's your chance.
Nice frost.
Foul creature. I warned him what would happen if he attempted to harm a dryad. There can be no hope for these types.
Do not be so hasty, Celia. Some of these prisoners have roles to play yet. I have seen it. This poor soul.
Celia nem látja, csak egy vakit lát.
I do not know, Amren. Given arms, that mercenary could well kill us all. The entire village is endangered.
As a personal favor to me, please give this prisoner a chance.
As you wish, my friend. I hope you are able to find that which you seek.
Namare, Melonamin. Till next we meet.
Azt terveztem, hogy az első azt teljesen ki akarom vinni, még a megküldetésekkel együtt, aztán vége.
Amon the elf seems to trust you. I trust only the ring of submission around your neck, prisoner. Our troops found you on the battlefield. You are lucky they found you alive, unlike the blue-haired
elf. Egy kicsit másképpen fogok dönteni.
You were fighting on the side of Baldus. You are an enemy to the dryads of Irelon. Your friend is of no matter to me, and your medallion will remain property of Irulan until you show where your loyalties lie. It is my orders you will follow now, and you will learn to keep your head down and your mouth shut. I have a task for you. Go to the weaponsmith at the blacksmith shop. She has spared some sharpening stones for our warriors. Get them. And take them to the Dryad outpost just outside the north gate of town.
Nem kell fordítanom, mert már messzenve felfordítottam.
And avoid the animals of the jungle. One bite from them, and you'll be riddled with the plague. Now go, and don't make me regret granting Amren's favor.
Csak úgy egyszerűen kiengedett. Leszünk komolyan egy ötödik tagot is.
You must be one of Celia's. You wear the ring of submission around your neck. Here you are. And if you have some time, perhaps you could do a favor for me? With all the fighting, we go through armor faster than we can craft it. Duma and Sen both need my help throughout the day and into the night. But I've only been in this trade for a short number of months. There's much to remember. There is a tome of smithing within the Great Hall that is sure to contain such information. I would be in your debt if you can discover the steps to creating Dryad armor. Have you discovered the steps for crafting that armor? Duma has been giving me looks. I'm afraid she has realized that I've forgotten one of the most important crafting recipes. That is good news indeed. If I don't get started soon, I'll never be done in time. Dryad armor is tricky stuff to make on a forge. Quietly now, tell me what the Tomen said.
Можете блефа да фокус. Харма ще нарежеш рано, да можете... Не, дайте го, аз си че рос фаст тук. Това няма си видимо за причина. А я удвен ти ще, може малко удвен ти ще си. Вече ако вете рамо.
Excuse me, Craftmaster Sen.
Учим сам това.
Just as you requested.
What is this? You cannot call this piece of shoddy workmanship Dryad armor. I am displeased, Telenu. This is not fit for even practice gear. You had best produce a masterful piece on your next try, if you value your position here.
Антон.
Oh, well. Thank you for aiding me. I'm afraid this did not come out very well. I shall have to try again. You may as well keep this armor as thanks for your trouble. I doubt that it is quite as useless as Sen seems to think.
Hát úgyis egy gyenge szar volt.
Ha! You must have been roughed up pretty badly out there if you think I'm going to sell you anything. Well, I do have a few things I was going to throw away. You can look them over if you don't have anything better to do.
Skiz dobo. Hát csak egy 39-30 és az 90 így összesen. De így is, aha! 2663. Ájá! 2675. Nem tudom akkor felvenni, sajnos.
Yes, we're rather busy, so make it quick, prisoner.
Aha, aha, 48-26. 2607. Szacsér.
Well, prisoner. I suppose I can enchant an item for you, so long as that ring ensures your good behavior. If you are able to pay my price, I may be able to make you something very special. First, you must understand that becoming a master enchantress is not easy. One must spend many years studying the arts of herbalism and alchemy. If one did not know the properties of every reagent and the results of their combination, why, terrible things could happen. I have even seen careless apprentices blow themselves up. For one of my caliber, even the most difficult of tinctures and salves are possible. There is one in particular that is my specialty. It grants a fair amount of life recovery. I am told it is quite useful if you are interested. My customers call it Lumilla's salve, and it can be applied to enchantable armor for fighters and rangers, or jewelry of your preference. I would be happy to make some if you bring me the ingredients. 4 nettle clusters. They can be found in the jungle, if you keep your eyes open.
What are you doing out of the prison ward? You should not be wandering around here.
Oh, Father. Szar. Szar. Még szarabb. Jaj, nem éri meg. Nem. Megvan. Thank you. pálya? Nem éri meg, semmi értelme. Ezek szart sérnek. Sőt, ezt elfogadja. Elfogadta! Akkor már nem is kell vele foglalkozni. Szóval, hogy ilyenre gondoltam. Kicsit is megtehettem volna ezt. Ezt előre tudom, akkor... Légy is megteszem, már csak egyszer kell, akkor megtehetem. És akkor mindenképpen megírjuk az ajtó előttem.
Battle has brought so many travelers. I can hardly find beds for them all. This inn is the crossroads of the island. If you ever lose a friend, chances are they'll end up here. The Warriors Guild Pact states that adventurers of sufficient standing may add a fifth seat to their party roster, but they must be charged a one-time fee for it. Do you wish to add a fifth seat to your party? Congratulations. You may now have up to 5 members in your party. Would you like to see if the adventurers are available? Very sorry, but the Warriors Guild Pact states that one cannot purchase a 6th party slot until one is truly elite.
So elite, tehát kell megnyitom ahhoz, hogy 6 tagú legyen.
My story is both long and sad. You'll probably want to sit down and take out a hanky. Many years ago, I was captain of a fine ship. Now, one day, my ship was wrecked in a brutal storm. I was washed ashore, unconscious. When I came to, there was a beautiful woman standing over me. There was something a little odd about her, though. Ah, you'll never believe this part. This is the part no one ever believes. As I was saying, there was this beautiful woman, and she was, she was green. Green and leafy. I had seen many strange things in my time, but none so strange as that, let me tell you. Except maybe for the... you see, when I was your age, before I was captain of that ship, of course, I was a soldier.
Ez most hosszabb lesz, nem lesz egy órás. Sokkal hosszabb lesz.
Was built by the ancient Azenites way back before the... what was I talking about again? Oh, of course. As I was saying, my job was to sweep the cloister in the Temple of Xeria at the heart of the fortress. So one day I was sweeping and I stubbed my toe. You'll never guess what I stubbed it on. We wouldn't have let senile old men into the temple, no. It was a green stone carved with the ancient Azenite symbol for the Tree of Life. There was a socket in the center of the room that looked as if the stone would fit inside it. But I took a nap instead of trying it. I bet if I had, though, it would have opened a secret door or something. There, now, wasn't that riveting? I believe it may be part of some sort of puzzle. You know, they were keen on that sort of thing back in the temple's heyday. If you could investigate that for me, I would put my mind at rest. Thank you, friend.
Oh, very good.
The Temple of Xeria can be found deep within Windstone Fortress.
Én most már az enyém. Ezeket nem tudom felvenni többé.
You are clear to leave.
At last, I've escaped that dreary tree town. Finally on my way. Freedom, glory, adventure!
Danger, pain, death.
I see. You're gonna try to explain to me that I don't know what I'm getting into.
Something like that.
What's the matter? Were there flies in your porridge this morning? Your attitude could sour milk.
I know what lies ahead. I have no grand illusions. We go to greet the Morden.
Morden? I've heard they're practically savages. I wonder if it's true they eat their own dead right on the battlefield.
Oh, yes. They have a regular picnic.
Tell me, Morden, have you seen them in the act?
It is time for me to stop talking.
Nem biztos, hogy egy rész ez. Persze a felvonás, tehát egy kettő.
The battle has brought so many travelers. I can hardly find beds for them all. This inn is the crossroads of the island. If you ever lose a friend, chances are they'll end up here.
Okay, make it. Let's próbálkozzak.
Ah, I see you desire my company once more. I pity those who would stand in our path.
Most már öt tagban vagyunk, így most gyorsabban tudunk haladni. Gyorsabban, mint eddig. Ne!
Mit csinál?
Te hülye!
Mit csinál ezt?
There you are, prisoner. Come along. I am to take you to the outpost. It is just ahead.
Instantan kiírtam. Kemélyleg voltam valaha. Mert tudom, hogy neki 4-8 szintes. Ezek is 4-8 szintesek. Ez itt is edzettem őket 48-os szintűn. Na, no, muszáj már mindig beakadnod.
Te normális vagy, nem mész be!
Nem muszáj már ezeket felvenni. Ez mind szar. Ez is szar. Ez mind szar. Na, hol vagy? Hol vagy? Hol vagy már? Thank you. Ahogy veszed itt észre, a mercenében megszerzett enchantmentek használhatóak. Így akkor előre lehet hozni a melléküldetéseket. És én előre is hozom.
Respite was my thought when I saw this place. I first glimpsed it through the underbrush. Deserted, we thought. A fine place to set up camp. But then, in the black of night, we heard the drums and saw the torchlight. I saw across the way a lever, certainly to activate the bridge. But on this side, there was nothing. And it was here that I met my violent fate.
Okay.
That is all my weary soul needs. To hear uttered those words of release. Thank you, my friend.
Hát ilyen szart. Így.
Giovanni, what happened here?
Celia, what a surprise to see you here. Look, the prisoner just saved us.
I came here to make sure this one followed my orders. Saved you? How is it I see the escort I sent lying here dead?
Don't be too harsh, Celia. Jera was overwhelmed.
There was
nothing the prisoner could have done to save her.
Too
harsh? There is no such thing. Not for one who murdered our people and defiled our shrine.
I have looked into this one's eyes, sister. All I see is a haunting remorse. We are not the only ones who have lost souls dear to us in this war. This prisoner saved our lives.
Is it true what Karani says? Did you defeat those Morden? Some of the sisters seem to think that you deserve your freedom. I don't think so highly. But perhaps I could be yet convinced. The Morden know we suffered a devastating blow. They smell blood. Kirani tells me they are erecting towers around this village and taking over all of our outposts.
It's only a matter of time before they lay siege to our homes and destroy us all. Valdis plans to march to power over the bones of our people.
Burn those towers to the ground and you'll save our lives. And yours. I'll consider it done when I see the smoke in the air.
Here's the outpost gate key and some basic gear.
And here is the stone that will allow you to use the teleporters to return to Aiela. Do well, and I'll consider granting you your freedom. I might even give you back your gear and that cheap medallion. Yeah. So it seems you hold dear things other than a sack of coins. You are more than meets the eye. Good luck.
See that those towers fall, every last one of them. Come, Kelan. We must return to the prisoner war. We have much to discuss.
Most megvan. Én igen, elfelejtettem mondani. Itt mindenki is ilyen megvan ötszörözve. Tényleg ez 40 szint. Nál. Thank you. Sokkal jobb HP-om belőző.
I hope the day does not come when I have to face you on the battlefield.
Ez itt is nagy döntés vagyok. Most még egyelőre nem bántanak, mert már bentem. Egyébként válkoztam meg. Ilyen nekünk valamit.
If we just killed the Morden guards, we could leave the tower standing. Those towers are fine structures. Shame to waste them. Yes, well, when you put it that way.
Password. Chub.
That is indeed the password. Password for kill the filthy mercenary! Die, traitor!
Te macska, kufci, ez mind meghaltok, nem érdemtek meg, hogy érjük. Nagyon megérdemlítettem. Yes.
I saw them loading explosives inside.
Na, nem tudok ezek a pár ütésbe meghalni. Böm, ne te faszahók. És meghaltok, de megedem, hogy ezt, ezt.
You don't seem to like the Morden any more than me. Fight well. Killing these creatures is my joy. I only hope I don't get too happy. Aye.
Addig már lassan túl kemény.
Him, the little imp. Tenzi will surely die now. They nearly killed Hesla as well, but I was able to bring her safely back to Ireulon. Tenzi, oh, I could not reach her in time. Tenzi is my niece. We three, Tenzi, my sister Hesla, and I, were searching for survivors following the Morden attacks. Tenzi was taken by the treacherous Haku. Yes, they are vile fiends. The caves nearby have long been a Haku stronghold, and gladly did we allow them to remain, even though they did occasionally cause mischief. We should have exterminated them when we had the chance. Oh, poor Tenzi! Please, stranger, you seem able and well-equipped. Help me find Tenzi. Oh, I am wounded seriously. I do not think I can continue the search. Tenzi will be done for if she is not rescued soon.
Most elutasító. Oh,
by the time I make it back to town, it may be too late for my poor niece.
Ez az.
You are quiet. Have you lost your tongue?
Nothing to say.
Well, this is going to be an awfully long journey if we must endure your pouting.
No longer than putting up with your pointless chatter.
Hey, great leader! Why did you ask this wet rag to join us?
Be quiet. The next Morden Tower lies ahead.
So it does. Those Morden will rue the day I joined this group.
I can think of one half-giant who already does.
Lőttél. Az. Na, csak képesen kell meg kicsit foglalkozni. Jaj, Ez zöld. Nem megyek vissza az itt. Tehát ha nem fogadom el, ez még nem fog kinyílni. Jó. Thank you. ez a webben. Ezek már nem támadok fel. És melyik idősítsük? Most van 380. De most 310.
Once, long, long ago, this city was a place of true beauty. They welcomed us here as true sylvan folk, but our desire was to live high in the trees. Now all is but a memory, and that memory fades with time. That beyond the wall is home now only to creatures of the wood, the dark souls that hide from the sun's light. Step carefully, traveler. The dark shadows hide things. Deadly things. Thank you.
Okay.
My time of guardianship is then ended. I may at last return to the shining shores in peace. Fare well, mortal.
Okay. Because got it shooky. még ezt is. Négyzet, 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 három.
So many of our sisters have died. Many were our greatest warriors. I wonder why the invaders do not press their advantage and attack Ayalon directly. Perhaps they are distracted by events elsewhere.
See no reason to restrain you further. Somehow, you have earned not only Amlin's trust, but that of these two as well.
Go to the Great Hall. There, you will find a sister named Tar. She will remove your ring, and she will give you your things. And your medallion.
You will now be more welcome in the village, I expect. Tar can help you on your first leg of the journey home.
Watch your step carefully, stranger. You know that I will.
Be on your guard, friend. Baldus will have heard of your attacks. He will want to exact his vengeance.
Bosszú, nekem alkom a...
Te kionon, ti idiota!
To set you free.
Igen.
What a pleasure to be taking someone's ring off for a change. I imagine you've had quite enough of Celia. Here's what is left of your gear. Those engravings on your medallion are unusual. I've never seen anything like them.
Bite marks. Those are animal bites on the mercenary's arm.
What? Oh no. Step back. Don't touch me. Are you mad? Those animals carry the plague. The plague is raging.
So vestige. Into fucking the hall.
Anyone who is infected with it is transformed into a murderous creature. Animals carry the disease in their bite, and you have been bitten. It is only a matter of time now. Why would I create such a nightmare? Of course it's true. They say the dark wizards created the disease to lay waste to Valdis's enemies. They are Valdis's greatest weapons. They're hundreds of years old and beyond evil. Long ago, they turned to a form of magic so evil, it destroys those who use it. They are slowly dying. It is said that they even ingest Voldane to keep the black magic at bay, which tortures them. They are horrible creatures, and they use their own suffering to fuel the wicked magic they cast. It is no tale for you to live it. Please, you must leave before you infect us all. Many hope that. Some believe the stories about the healing properties of the sacred waters within the Elven Shrine. Others accept their fate and enter the exile colony. I will not quench the hope that burns in your breast. But be aware that many have tried to reach the shrine, and none have returned.
Imagine yourself.
Cross the Morden Towers until you reach the Elven Ruins. You'll find the shrine there. There used to be a shorter route, but became overrun with the Haku, and we had to block it off. Take this vial. Use it to hold the Elven waters, if you reach the shrine. Here are your things. Goodbye. I weep for your fate.
Your funeral plans? How should we bury you? Or maybe you'd like us to burn your corpse, as is the Dryad custom. If you say so, personally, I think we should put you out on the river in a flaming raft. That would be something.
Oh, mama.
I will sell you a pet, but only because when you die of the plague, it will be able to find its own way back. Alas, nothing unusual, sickly one. But I've been trying to acquire some dire wolves lately, ever since I discovered they existed. What a magnificent addition to my shop they would be. Have you heard of them? Alas, no. However, there is a noteworthy mage living here in Eiruland named Rokar. He knows how to obtain a dire wolf. But I have not had time to visit him. Track him down and tell him that I am interested in obtaining a direwolf specimen for my shop. If you don't run off, I'll make it worth your while.
Okay. Excellent. Rokar can often be found talking with historian Erisu in the Great Hall.
Greetings, stranger. Do I detect the accent of Amenhu in your speech? I visited there once in happier times. It was my poor daughter's favorite place. My daughter is lost to me. Killed by those foul Morden beasts when they took the Temple of the Coast. Perhaps. My daughter was young when we last visited the elves' fair town of Amenhu. She pestered me for days for one of those curiosities their craftsmen make. But we were poor, and I refused. Now that she is gone, I would give anything to grant her wish, even if she will never see it. Aye, something to remember Armin Levi. I do not have much to reimburse you with, but perhaps you will find this of use for bartering purposes. I make these dolls for a living, though there have been so few children lately that they barely support me. You have my thanks. When next you are in Armin Lee, be on the lookout for some sort of memorabilia.
Oké, még egy mellékült is, vagy kettő.
I hear you have earned the trust of Warden Celia. Not an easy task, to be sure. You must be very capable to have managed it. I could use your help if you care to earn some coin. I knew that would get your attention. I specialize in antiquities, you see. Before Greylin Isle became home to the Dryads, elves lived here. You probably have seen the ruins of their buildings in the jungle, yes?
Again.
Well, as you can imagine, there are many rare and beautiful artifacts to be found, if one searches carefully enough. Oh, most are valueless fragments in truth, but occasionally, if one looks in the right sort of spots, you understand, one can find a bauble precious enough to guarantee a comfortable future. Aye, friend, I am very practiced at finding the right places to look. Ply an adventurous type with a goodly amount of drink, or slip a generous amount of coin into the right hands, and one can learn all sorts of trivia. I will tell you what I know of a particularly valuable object, if you are willing to seek it out. I reward my treasure hunters very well, you know.
Okay.
Good choice. Now listen closely. Beyond those ugly towers the Morden have built on the western ridge lies an ancient elven shrine. Inside, there is rumored to be a secret vault containing the sapphire of the elves. If the rumors are true, this is truly a relic of historical importance. My sources tell of a secret mechanism you must discover to gain entrance to the outer vault rooms. Once you have done that, the inner vault itself is opened with a series of weighted rocks that need to be positioned correctly. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Okay.
Plague victims are not welcome here. I'll sell you whatever you want, but hurry up and get out.
Kidom, 168. Állat.
By the fates, get back. If you must purchase something, do it fast and leave us be.
Sorry, no beds for plague victims. Please leave quickly. They'll drive off customers.
Server.
Make up your mind. Do you want me to come with you or not?
Tragic how many of the Dryad system have perished in the fighting. These Dryads are not prepared for war. Now, elven folks such as myself are accustomed to loss. Those who seek involvement in others' affairs must accept the dangers that come with. Foresight can help, aye, but it cannot be willfully controlled, and it seems matters close to one's heart are always shadowed in the dream world. I would give anything to cheer my young daughter, but alas, I am unable to give her good news. My husband and I came to Eirilong to assist the Dryads. He to train them in the Dance of Blades. I to teach them our methods of mending wounds. He is missing, but I would certainly know if he was gone from me forever. He will return when he is able, one day. Sadly, our daughter Chalet does not understand and is most distressed. That is a rare flask of elven ale. I'd be willing to give it to you in exchange for something that will cheer my young child. A child's doll. That is just the thing to make my daughter smile again while we wait for my husband's return. I promised you the flask of elven ale. Here it is.
Megértette 10 időben, míg folytatjuk tovább.
Here I learned she had been killed so unjustly.
unjustly by the wicked Morden. And finally it was here, when I could bear it no more, that I jumped to my death. From any other, I would consider it farce. But you, I can now see things my mortal eyes could not. You could do it. If you swear it, I can rest. I can go to my beloved who waits on the shining shores beyond.
A spider. Get it away. Never mind. It's just a stick. Ugh, I hate insects. I see them everywhere, around every corner. I feel their horrible beady eyes staring at me out of the darkness with ill intent. Amalu! A few weeks ago, I set out for Amalu to visit my cousin. While I was going through the Kithraya Caverns, I found myself lost.
Ah, dear.
Have you ever been to the deeper tunnels of the Kithraya Caverns? There are insects everywhere. I admit that it did not bother me at the time. I am a dryad after all. And at first I thought I had stumbled upon a windfall fit for the queen. I decided I would go back to Ireland and let the foragers know of our good luck. I turned around, began walking through the caverns, trying to retrace my route. I must have taken another wrong turn. I stumbled down a side passage and ran into the biggest insect I had ever seen. Its carapace was larger than the biggest house in Ireland. Eyes like the darkest pits burning into my mind. Fangs, hurting, venom, whoa! I do not know how I found my way home, but I did. And here will I stay, so long as that terrible beast lives. Forever will I be cursed to see it around every corner, beneath every bed. Oh! Would you really? If you are able to manage this feat, I will be beyond grateful to you. I think I would no longer be afraid were I to see it so
with my
own two eyes.
Kurva, vedd így.
My Tansy, my poor lost girl. Oh, my daughter Tansy, we three. Tansy, my sister Moraine, and I were searching for survivors following the Morden attacks. Tansy, was taken by those treacherous Harkoon. Moraine looks for her still, but I have heard no word.
Yes, do not be deceived. They are vile fiends. At first, we gladly let them be, although they were mischief makers. But recently, they have become more aggressive. We must have allied with those Morden brutes.
Oh, my poor Tansy! Please, stranger, you seem strong and well-equipped. I beg you, help me find Tansy! Oh, I am wounded grievously, and my sister has never been very skilled in tracking. Tansy will surely be killed if she is not rescued soon. Oh, please, none will help. They do not believe the Haku are capable of such treachery. Those vermin will commit unspeakable horrors to her if she is not rescued soon. Have you reconsidered? Will you help rescue my daughter Tansy? Hurry, please. The hidden Haku cave entrance is in the deep jungle. Search to the southwest on the ridge above, somewhere between the two bridges.
Okay.
You may have traveled far, but I will wager you have not encountered the kind of terrible beasts that I have dealt with. Ah, the direwolf. A rare and exotic creature. They are similar to mundane wolves, but are distinguished by their bright blue fur. They are many times more powerful and aggressive as well. In their natural environment, they hunt gnaw beasts, which is how they were first discovered. When mages open rifts to capture gnarl beasts for taming, a direwolf occasionally wanders through, much to everyone's discomfort. Oh, is that all? Oh my, she doesn't expect much.
Yeah.
Well, a test to my abilities is always welcome. But I will need accompaniment. There will be gnarl beasts to contend with, as well as Morden Growl mages, who often patrol the rift. If that doesn't frighten you, join me, and I'll attempt it. What say you? Good. Head out the south gate. Follow the path as if you were going to the exile colony. Just past the ruined amphitheater, leave the path and go to the riverside to the north. Cross the footbridge and enter the small cave on the other side. There is a short tunnel. Go through it. On the other side, the rift will be directly in front of you. Take care of the Morden in the area, and I will meet you there.
Mood. Commission.
Tar, I hear you're planning on leaving the village. At a time like this, are you mad?
I have no fear of any Morden.
Morden are the least of your worries. There's a monster lurking in the forest.
The Haku beast? Come, Ariane, that creature never existed.
That's what everyone says. All I know is that it nearly killed us.
Are you sure you know what you're talking about?
Listen, Catral and I were in the woods several weeks ago when we stumbled across its lair. I saw it. Teeth like blades, horrible eyes that pierced right through you. It was terrifying. And it pursued us right to the town gates. We're lucky to be alive.
Ariane, the jungle heat has got the better of you. Do you really expect me to believe such a wild tale?
Why won't you believe me?
Wait a second.
I will look into this, but only to prove you wrong, Ariane. For your own sake.
They say it serves the Haku. It lives in a magical cave and it will destroy anyone that trespasses onto Haku's sacred ground. It's such a vile beast that the Haku must sacrifice a living being just to call it up. They use a magical ceremonial blade to do the deed. And as soon as they call the beast, even they must flee because it will kill everything in sight.
That sounds like the foolishness of a mind too easily swayed by a child's tale.
Wait, there's more. There's only one way to kill the beast. By using a blade blessed with the magic of the ones who command it. The Haku.
Ariane, you are living needlessly in fear. I will find this lair and reassure you that there is no such beast.
You will know the truth, but by then it will be too late. It will kill you.
It will do no such thing. And besides, there is nothing I like better than learning the truth.
You cannot approach the beast's lair unprotected. If you hope to defeat it, you must first equip yourself with a magical Haku blade. The infidels have many camps in the northern jungle. I have heard their foul drums beating every night. Surely you will be able to find one of their blades in the ritual camps. I know of at least one ritual camp far to the north, near the river.
Ethan.
I will go, Ariane, but I seriously doubt I'm going to find either Blade or Monster.
De ne járjatok ilyen szarul!
This incantation shrine? This circular stone structure next to me is an incantation shrine. Very little is known about their origins, but they can be found all over Arana. They seem to be located in areas that resonate with the harmonics of the ley lines. When you or your allies stand within it, the blue glow intensifies, indicating that a chant can be used. Chants are words that, when spoken within an incantation shrine, invoke the deeper harmonics of the magical realm. There are many ways to acquire chants. You can learn some from wise teachers, and others are recorded in ancient manuscripts from ages past. When you learn a chant, it is added to the chant section in the lore tab of your journal. To recite a chant, step into the incantation shrine, type the chant, and press the enter key. If you have learned the chant and have recited it correctly, a flurry of magical power will appear as the incantation commences. I have learned a few chants in my time. I will teach you one now so you may see how they work.
Listen. Jaj, nem áll, mind visszajöttek. Mas! Hát Nem erre megyek, mert György ide vagyok. Még is ott játnézem az ellenséget. Úgy tűnik elég hosszú lesz. Tudod, nehéz a szelléni, úgyhogy sős elmarást teljesen meg legyen. Te is gyakaszunk. Csinálom.
All Haku die if Usurper win. Usurper fool to trust Morden. Morden kill Haku. Haku must help three ladies. My father helped three ladies. I go find my father.
Facho.
You. Did you see that? Haran could not have been lying, else why would he have come to my defense like that? I thank you for arriving when you did, stranger. This place is not safe for us to linger. Let us return to Arielon before the other Haku return in force.
Me. Nem kész, hogy mi a teleportálót, mert már a fej van is közel.
Well, stranger, it seems that you've been granted your freedom. You may pass.
Okay. What?
Why would you want... Zeria, have mercy. Yes, the shrine is at the top of the ridge. Go now, and you may take any supplies you need. Just go quickly.
Okay. Tovább. Mi van a bal? 稍微把它来介入。Mehetünk le. Csak egyszer kell felhasználni. Ne azt tud! No, valóban te nem már ki. Egy, kettő és három. Vagy kérdő vagy masszú. Ezt nem értem, miért így néz ki. Jó, de már nem csak pár méter, és néztünk így előre.
Monsters fell before me?
Wasn't watching. Had my own concerns.
There's no need to get snooty. I was just pointing out how well I did in this battle.
It's easy to judge who is good and who isn't.
And how is that?
At the end of the day, the good ones are still breathing.
Don't believe it, I guess. Majd itt durva jó hajd és jött. megértem, hogy megállt. És megvan. Na, ijátunk egy jót. Gyorsan. A francba. Miért most mindig le?
How do they taste? They are immune. The elven waters have transformed you against all hope. And you saved us as well. There are so many dryads in the exile colony. Tell me it is not so. Dozens of infected sisters are living in exile. That will not be fast enough to save the infected. Oh, to come so close to the cure only to have it snatched away. Fate is cruel this day.
Yeah.
And you must share that water with the exile colony. The exiles never lifted a finger against you. They need you now. Imagine their suffering. You won't just stand by and let them die, will you? But both destinations lie on the same road. To leave this island, you must take the portal on the far side. Leave by the south gate, then go into the southern jungle to the exile colony. Continue on to the Kithraya Caverns and through them. Perhaps I could accompany you as a guide.
No.
I understand. If you change your mind, I will be here in town. Please do not forget about the exiles.
Bravery has saved my daughter. I cannot think of what might have happened had you not found her when you did. May Al-Haku rot forever.
Please, take this with my gratitude.
Tenzi has told me of her terrible time with the Haku. If it happened as she said, and one attacked another, then now is the time to strike. What? But you must do this. I will certainly go mad if the accursed Haku are not exterminated! Please, you must help us and strike down the accursed Haku before they come for us in force! The time to defeat the Haku is now! If they are fighting amongst themselves, they will be distracted and open to attack!
No, it's all a mistake! Some of the Haku are good! Stranger, speak with Haran, the High Priest's son. He will tell you the truth.
Good. If Tanzi has not imagined all of this, you will surely find this Haran creature without too much difficulty. There are not so many caves in the southern jungle, but be on your guard all the same.
Okay. No, én elfelejtettem, hogy egy mellékküldetés már megy itt. Ja, hogy minden ott vagy. Gyorsan, siess, siess, siess.
Ah, my treasure hunting adventurer has returned. Have you succeeded in recovering the sapphire? My friend, this is indeed a lovely specimen. I know just the collector who will appreciate it. You have done well. I promised you a fine reward, did I not? Well, you shall have it. This should repay you for your troubles.
Már ez is megvan, akkor azt hiszem befejeztem. Lassan is megkérdezem. Igen, igen. Good.
My metallurgy skills are unsurpassed among my sisters. Would you like to see samples of my work?
Nem, most már jobbak leszünk. Takarodj innen. Okay, tell me seat. Ezt sem vehetem fel nyugodtan.
Greetings, friend. My potions are always brewed fresh, and in these troubled times, a new spell can always come in handy.
Hát ez 75. Na, de nem is értem így. Oké, ennyit erről. Legközelebb folytatjuk. Sziasztok!